Welcome to one of Jamaica's iconic great DJ. I've admired this DJ only when him there foreign. Him absent off of the world's biggest reggae festival, Reggae Sun Fest. I've always witnessed this. He has a good record, a DJ you can look up to. And of course, he always taught the realistic lyrics. He's also a movie star. We're not going so far. Agent Sasco.
Yeah, man, love and respect.
Good to have you.
Yeah, man.
You do the stage already?
Yeah, man.
Wow. Okay. So how was the settings tonight?
Doing Reggae Sun Fest is always a pleasure. You know what I mean? It's one of the premier events in our calendar. So
yeah.
Give thanks to be a part of it for another time, running.
Okay. All right, so how is you and of course your tours you have been doing and of course?
Well, give thanks, you know, we've been having a busy year.
Yeah.
One of the primary things this year was recording the album, which is now completed and ready for release 31st of August.
Okay.
So I'm excited about that.
Right, right. So yeah, man, from assassin to agent Sasco,
yeah.
You're really an agent. A good soldier,
yeah,
that
man.
Shows the youth right from wrong. I like that. And I like the song, I'm Winning. How do you come by a song like that?
You know, actually...
What an inspiration.
Yeah, it's actually my wife demanded that I do a song.
Okay.
Of the sort.
Yes.
You know, speaking about winning in a present kind of vibe. Because a lot of the times, you know, people have an aspirational outlook towards winning. Oh, you know, whenever I get this, I'll be winning. Or,
yes.
You know, when I get, you know what I mean, when I get that, boy, I can't wait to finish this and then.
True.
You know what I mean?
Okay.
And when you do things like that, you kind of...
Yes.
You don't appreciate the present, you know.
Oh.
So that's why the songs are winning right now.
Yeah.
You know, so it's celebrating whatever your circumstances
okay.
are. So that's where the idea comes from.
So your wife inspire you with that song there?
I'm inspired by many things, including my wife and my family and my kids.
I see you as a family man. I love that. Because you stated in the song, of course.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. So how was your feeling tonight? I could hear the vibration and everything. How was it?
Yeah, man. Nice vibe.
Good. Always. Yeah, they always love Sasco.
Give thanks.
Yeah, man. I respect. And you were here on the last show at a crab festival.
Oh, yes. In Mobile. Yeah, man.
I understand you did
that. Yeah, that was a wicked vibe.
Yeah, man.
Yeah,
I think they can't lift you up on that one. No,
that was wicked. I was surprised to see how big the event was too.
Okay.
It was massive, yeah man.
Very good.
Mm-hmm.
So what you say about Downtown?
Yeah, well,
production,
you know,
part of Reggae Sun Fest. You
like
wanna
I said,
them up, dig them up, whatever.
Like I said, Reggae Sun Fest it's critical. The survival of Reggae Sun Fest is absolutely crucial
right.
to our music, you know?
Yes.
And as them say, our music, our festival. So, you know, we salute Downtown Records and Joe Bogdanovich for what
okay.
they have, you know, taken on with the festival. And, you know, of course, we've got the people who come out and support it and make it happen, you know?
Yes.